Alright, so I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to say, so I guess I'll just ramble on for a couple minutes. Here, why don't you listen to this song while I try to think of what to say?
Won't do anything but swim in a brook. He can't write his name or read a book. To fool up people is his only thought. And though he's slippery, he still gets caught. But if that sort of life is what you wish, you may grow up to be a fish. But would you like to swing on a star? And be better.
Pretty good, huh? So, anyways, I'm a Dan. I'm 15 years old. And yeah, I'm not that interesting. Let's see, I live in California. I attend 10th grade there. Oh, and I go to school with Zac Efron's brother, if that's interesting to anyone. I've never actually spoken to him. It's not really a big deal to me that I go to school with him. Anyways, I have a dog named Copperopolis, or Copper for short. A cat named Regan Amassi, or Regan for short. It's actually German for rain and pronounced Regan. Regain, actually, sorry, Regain. But it's hard to pronounce, so I just say Regan. I don't think she minds. I have a very obnoxious puppy named, well, Puppy. He has a real name, but I don't really like him enough to care to remember it, so I just call him Puppy. I also have a bird named Buzzy Amorak, or Buzzy for short. There's not that much about me that's interesting. I do speech and debate. A topic we had last year was, it is morally permissible to kill one innocent person to save the lives of more innocent people. So I basically ran a case saying it was not okay to kill one innocent person to save more, because then you are allowing for people more people to live, and we should not allow that because people ruin this ecosystem and have no value and such and such. It was a fun case to run, and I got third place at the tournament. Anyways, I can't think of much more to say, so enjoy your day. Hey, that rhymed. Kind of like Rosemose, huh, Rose?